unexpected move-in day for families in this Council Bluffs apartment complex. The city forces them out immediately. Good evening, I'm Melissa Fry.
And I'm Adrian Whitsett. The problem, a growing sand boil, groundwater bubbling up, and it's compromising a sewer line in Council Bluffs near 35th and Avenue G. KTV News Watch 7's Holly McCarthy joins us live. Holly?
Yeah, residents of Riverbend Apartments are trying to get their things out as quickly as possible today. They were alerted just yesterday that they would no longer be allowed to stay in their units.
And they told us last night that about 4:30 we had to be out here by 9 o'clock last night.
Orders from the city to evacuate. The reason? A private pumping station and sewage line malfunctioning due to a sand boil. Fixing the utilities could threaten the levee, so repairs will have to wait.
Well, it started in the basement because of they're low and they got a water table, and they pumped them for quite a while, and it just seemed like it got out of hand.
Some residents, like Jim Cannon, were moved into a nearby complex. He says he's not surprised and had expected some problems.
Because I've been ready for 2 weeks. Except for the moving part. I mean, I had stuff in my garage ready to go for load up the truck and go camping or whatever until they got it squared away.
A few residents stayed at the Red Cross shelter, while some, like Jessica Hayes, will stay with friends.
It's just irritating because I guess they didn't notice people until like 7 last night. And like I said, I was at work, so if my friend wouldn't have been here, I wouldn't have even known.
She says it's been a big headache trying to move out on short notice.
Very big one. I was up till like 2 o'clock last night. Just irritated because I'm like, I just moved in here. I just got settled down.
Now, 70 families were involved in this evacuation. The property owners told me today that they are trying to work with each individual family to get them some new living arrangements. Reporting live, Holly McCarthy, KETV News Watch 7.